Does it mean we get more hard drives than normal? Yes and no, kind of. Maybe there'll be a few more, but not that many.